How's it going, ladies and Bruce's up, I'll be Sixkilla, and welcome back to the Vigilant Villa. I know, we said we'd done this, but I came across these hidden clues in the end screen, and I wanted to go through them. I'm not too good at the slide puzzles, but I thought, shit, I might be able to figure this one out, so I spent, like, way too long figuring it out, and I have the answer here. It's a lot more math than I expected it to, but if I've got it right, you guys can follow along, or you can just see the result, whatever. 11, and then we've got a 6 over here. Because apparently these break if you get them wrong. So that's why I've got broken ones here. I just tried randomly first, and then they started breaking, and I was like, oh no. Oh no. We don't want that. 8. 10. 5. 2. 3. Got it. Rubik's Cube. Why is a spelled cube here? The hell just happened? Shadow. The life of a shadow is granted by light, but it exists in the darkest way. For a long time in primary school, I could fear a pair of eyes staring at me. It was there on my way to school, off school, and on weekend outings. This was not my illusion. Someone was following me, even though he hid himself whenever I turned to look back. I often talked to him where there was nobody else. Hey, come out, I saw you before. Why are you following me every day? Don't you have to go home? No response. I was used to it. He would only observe me in the dark. It was easy to find out who he was. It only required a reflective glass, so I pretended to tie my shoelace. Through the reflective glass, we saw each other for the first and last time. He was a boy of my age, and about my height. But I didn't see his face, clearly. He never showed up after that. High intelligence. A natural gift that only a few people possess. A few scattered images swiftly turn into a three-dimensional object like a Rubik's Cube. Finally, it falls into the hand of a little boy. It is me. I seem to be about 7 years old. How come I remember what happened when I was 7? Those memories have been mostly gone after my serious illness. Now they're piecing together little by little. Do you want to have a try? Yes. Let me teach you. You can't just play it randomly. You have to turn and put the same colors on the same surface. Before I finish talking, the small figure takes away my Rubik's Cube and puts the colors together. You. Did you play it before? The blurred tiny figure widens his eyes to stare at me as he shakes his head. No way. The first time I played it took me... That must be a coincidence then. Tomorrow I'll bring another toy for you to try. The tiny figure acts like it doesn't understand my suspicion. It simply nods happily. Okay. I recovered segments of my memory. This friend is a lot smarter than me as a kid. Why have we lost contact? Fascinating. Alright, well, we did that one. There's more. There's a slide puzzle, and the cog thing. Maybe I will do the rest of them. Also, there is many endings. If you go to storyline here, and go to ending, you can see that there are 10 endings, and we got obsession. Cool. So maybe it's not all in his head in every ending. I don't know. I'm gonna play more of myself anyway and find out. If you guys do want to see more, let me know, but otherwise give it a try yourself. It's pretty great, actually. I can't slide puzzle to save my life. Maths, sure. Slide puzzles, no fucking way. This I might be able to do if I can figure out what the hell you mean to do. Fragments are obtained through the search evidence minigames. Puzzles are the main storyline. Only gears that have been... Yeah, I've got all of them. After selecting a gear, there will be a red selected state. Click other activated gears again. The positions of the gears will be swapped. Correspond to the colors to the gear to the top left. Bottom left... Okay, I see. Alright, I'll give this one a go and I'll bring you back if I can figure it out, actually. Oh crap, we just did it. Well, if you want to do it yourself, make a note, because we just did, this is the answer. That took a while, but not as long as the safe one did. Let's see what this one has to say then. Stalker. Resting during the day and reviving at night. Spying on the prey in the dark. I'm a small-time detective novelist. I don't have a wealthy family or any other special qualities. Why? Why would anyone stalk me? I'm sitting on the bench by the road drinking coffee. To spy on me, he must be hiding behind that tree. Mr. Fang, I did what you said and took a photo of that stalker. But he was wearing a hat, so I didn't get his face. Was he the one following you when you were young? It's not that person. This man looks like a private detective, I just don't know who paid him to investigate me. He's not that person following me when I was young, he's just a normal private detective. Anyway, it does no good to be spied on. Looks like it's time to find a suitable place to stay until I finish my novel. Hardship. Emotional connection. Either wears off, or strengthens, in the face of hardship. A gloomy and cold space, the out-of-reach light from the front is the only hope. I feel that it becomes hard to breathe and move. I can hear the hasty stepping outside the pipe. I strenuously wave my hands to the little figure behind me. Hurry, or they'll find us. The exit is right before us. We'll make it if we can get out of here. Experimental sample is ready. We can start. The surroundings slowly go back to normal. What I see is strangers in lab coats and masks. The kid seems familiar. Are you sure he's the experimental sample? He has a number. It can't be wrong. Let's start. Cold devices and indifferent faces. I feel a sharp pain pierce my entire body, till I finally lose my consciousness. Is this part of my memory? The lab and lab coats? Am I the experimental sample? That they call? The unfamiliar memory fragments, before the age of 7 frightens me. Cool. Alright, I'm going to try. I can't do slide puzzles, but I'm going to try and do these and I will bring you back if I can do it. I don't like my chances, or it'll take me all fucking week. I can't even do children's slide puzzles. Okay, never mind. I missed one and this one as well. I can't move this one. Shit. Oh well, at least we solved the safecracker and the password drawer one. That's cool. But yeah, let me know if you want me to do any of their other endings. Seeing we know that there are many, I'm not too sure how to achieve any of them. But yeah, let me know if you guys are playing it and what endings you got. And if it changed anything dramatically. No spoilers though, just you know. So just a short one, hope you guys enjoyed it, thanks for watching, thanks for hanging out with me, and I hope it was helpful.